hatched a woolly bear caterpillar into its cocoon, and it has turned into a Isabella tiger moth, and we are letting it free today so it can go out and mate. And it does not have any mouth parts, so it can only just mate, and then it will die and it'll make other caterpillars, and then the eggs will hatch and other caterpillars will go into their cocoons, and they will do the same process and come back into an Isabella tiger moth. So now we're gonna let it go. Let's see if it goes. Put it down on the ground. See if it goes. We think that it might need to get its wings all good. So he's right there. And so let's see if it will do, if it will fly. Will it fly? Oh, will you fly? Oh, and there it goes. So it just went right here. It just flew.